You guys probably know how I do my subscriber count. If you guys know me, I don't use YouTube Studio. I actually use livecounts.io. It's a really to what I choose when I watch my sub count there. That's all I want to say. Bye guys.